My grandfather started selling Minneapolis Moline tractors in the 1950s. A lot of the tractors that we now have in our collection, my grandfather sold to other farmers when they were new, and we've since kept track of them where they went. We've gone to auctions and bought them back. We'll get them in and I'll start tinkering on them on the side, and that's my hobby, is to fix these old tractors up. They've got a nice history and a neat story behind them.